transported away from the sea, presumably for the following reason. Kaya naman, di ba? In cases that there is a patient problem with an arrest, di ba? Pinapalabas naman natin yung mga relatives. The problem is also morally, emotionally disrupted. So, either, wala sila yung tulong inside, di ba? Okay, paano ang relative, the family interviews with the society network. So, wala siya yung tulong in cases na you have to prevent the patient. Sometimes, hindi din sila may sila. So, normally, dapat palabas na muna sila. Sige, ito din na, kung may tayo mag-use na bus. Kasi, sila na nakakayos yung sa patient. And the family next to is to recognize that typically, an intervention for sign of incompetence. Siyempre, they would not know what they're doing. Nakasabihin, kaya ganito. Kaya nag-arrest kasi na may ganito. Okay, whom they consider to protect the family members from incredible psychological harm from the event. Siyempre, very tragic, yung nagin ng tubo, imasak, itipid, di ba? So, mga bagay ko yun. Lalo may asawa ko yung anak, hindi lalo. It must be concerned that families are really disrupted. Family members may be interrupted home activities, don't really scrutinize the activities of the home being or science of incompetence. So, family members feel they provide an element of emotion and psychological support. No report of significant psychological damage from witnessing the attempt or suspicion of a loved one. So most families believe it's their right to be present and that their presence is more important to the patient. Oh, I understand that. But then, hinamati ko talagang arrested yung patient that moment. What's your problem with you? Huh? Okay lang kung halimbawa ang patient is dying face-to-face basis. Huh? Yes, it's a matter of explaining to them. Provides the family member of significant other and opportunity to say goodbye. Okay, important yan. And last for a week, later the apologize to meet your relationship for safety and provision for the patient is safe. So, yung mga ganyan bagay, talagang accepted na, you can have the family member of the patient that's right. Pero kung talagang arrested and you need to revive the patient, siguro walang punto na namin sila. Okay? Face-to-face basis. So, any questions?